He's got a snow cap that he drives in one hand. He's my crazy friend that I call Ram. He's got a wheeler and a ski-doo too, and likes to roll up a lot of dupes. He lives on a mountain in a lodge and drives a Ford pickup and not a Dodge. Should see the camper on the back of it. You have to go outside to take a shit. Gets his drinking water from the lake. A mother nature never seems to cut him a break. Can't use the bathroom, only the outhouse. But if you fuck with him, he'll give you a roundhouse. I've loved to see him at his lodge with no power. Shows me a bathtub and says take a shower. It's Bowling Lake, didn't you know that you get higher the higher you go? He's a soldier who needs a shoulder. Crying sometimes when his life gets a little too hard. Because even soldiers aren't tough as boulders. I guess I'll just keep writing the words while I play guitar. A place called Falklands where it all went down. Not too many people live in that town. Up on the mountain is the place to be. It's got the best fishing in BC. Some locals came out on the mountain to chill, and I met Mitch, Stinky Digits, and a guy named Gil. Lent me a sled for the rest of the weekend, so we decided we would ride to the deep end of the mountain where we wanted to go. Because they all said there was so much snow. The cliffs were deadly and the hills were steep. It was like grave diggers, niggas is 6 feet deep. He's a soldier who needs a shoulder to cry sometimes when his life it gets a little too hard. Because even soldiers aren't tough as boulders. I just can't shut my mouth when I play guitar. We built the jumper market, Tommy to do. And Tommy said go first, and Mark said no you. But just as Sarah called to tell me she missed me, Tommy goes a bus out of 360. We had a New Year's party down by the fire. Brought out the stereo and all the wires. After midnight I pulled out the guitar. They all thought I was a superstar. After that we headed out to the hot springs. I can't think of anything more relaxing. Until Karma accidentally slipped, fell on the rocks and dislocated her hip. Well, went to bath to find herself a vet. Oh man, the things we do for our pets. It doesn't matter how much you bet, it's gonna cost you both arms and a leg. He's a soldier who needs a shoulder to cry out sometimes when his life gets a little too hard. Because even soldiers aren't tough as boulders. I guess I'll just keep writing the words when I play guitar. Because I just can't shut my mouth while I play guitar. You can like my Facebook page even if you live far. Okay, maybe we took this song just a little too far.